Oh.
Here at the Gate Cascade Research Facility, safety and security demand we take our primary power network offline. Here at the Gate Cascade Research Facility, safety and security demand we take our primary power network offline at night. All major power outlets are
hurry! You need to open the door now. Just get it open.
Yeah.
Please.
sip of water would suffice.
Hurry! You need to open the door, now!
Here at the Gate Cascade Research Facility, safety and security demand we take our primary power...
Please! Hurry! You need to open the door, now! Just get it open! Please! Hurry! You need to open the door, now! Just get it open!
As well as most pathway lighting. However, if your research or study requires energy during nocturnal hours, protocols permit the use of approved battery and electrical storage systems
Hurry.
To power your project when the lights go out. If you do plan on working late, please request a night pass.
You need to open the door now!
Depends on it. Now rest up.
Just
Every day is a new opportunity for science.
Please. Hurry. You need to open the door now.
Here at the Gate Cascade Research Facility, safety and security demand we take our primary power network offline at night. All major power outlets are shut down, as well as most pathway lighting. However, if your research or study requires a source of energy
Just
during nocturnal hours, protocols permit the use of approved battery and electrical storage systems to power
Please.
Your projects when the lights go out. If you do plan on working late, please request a night pass from your supervisor. The facility is dark at night, and your safety depends on it. Now rest up. Every day is a
Hurry.
New opportunity for science.
You need to open the door now. Just get it open. please.
Cascade Research Facility, safety and security demand we take our primary power network offline at night. All major power outlets are shut down, as well as most pathway lighting. However, if your research or study requires a source of energy during nocturnal hours, protocols permit the use of approved battery and electrical storage systems to power your project when the light. If you do plan on working late, nightcast from your supervisor. The facility is dark at night, and your safety depends on it. Now rest up. Every day is a new opportunity for science.
Oh my God, what happened to Jaeger? He didn't deserve that. I mean, not really.
Attention. Enhanced security protocols are now in effect. Please locate security personnel and follow evacuation procedures.
Look, I don't know what's going on. They don't tell me squat on a good day, and this isn't a good day. But if the big voice says get out, I'd do what she says. Elevators are dead, so head for the main tunnel in manufacturing on level 2. There's maps over there. But me, I'm staying right here. Reckon I'm leaving here? I don't think so. Radio's dead, half the doors are buggered, and now there's these little hoppy things everywhere. You're on your own.
The soldiers came through. They locked down manufacturing. Wanted information about the silos on level 3. They weren't gatekeepers. They were something else. I couldn't tell them anything. But if you can find a power cell, we can use the forklift to open the door. Get out of here. Through the surface tunnel.
Oh.
Dr. Derek Mance reporting, Research Director, Gate Cascade Research Facility. Originating in Antiverse 2, IS-171 is a stationary, sessile entity that traps its food with a retractable tentacle. The experience of being caught is rather like being attacked by an angry pizza. It presents no real threat, but leaves an enduring, not entirely unpleasant smell on anything it touches. Suggestions for possible applications include perfume, industrial scents, and olfactory-based crowd control weapons. Thank you.
A sip of water would suffice. It's absolutely Siberian. Need warmth.
Cascade Research Facility, safety and security demand we take our primary power network offline at night. All major power outlets are shut down, as well as most pathway lighting. However, if your research or study requires a source of energy during nocturnal hours, protocols permit the use of approved battery and electrical storage systems to power your projects when the lights go out. If you do plan on working late, please request a night pass from your supervisor. The facility is dark at night, and your safety depends on it. Now rest up. Every day is a new opportunity for science. Research Facility, safety and security demand we take our primary power network offline at night. All major power outlets are shut down, as well as most pathway lighting. However, if your research or study requires a source of energy during nocturnal hours, protocols permit the use of approved battery and electrical storage systems to power your projects when the lights go out. If you do plan on working late, please request a night pass from your supervisor. The facility is dark at night, and your safety depends on it. Now rest up. Every day is a new opportunity for science.